It is very useful to also stretch your hips if you want to do front or side splits. And one of the easiest exercises to do this is to sit down like this and push your feet together. Now what you do is you bring your feet closer to your body and press them against each other and then lean forward. And you will feel this in your hips and hold this for a certain amount of seconds. Alright, so another hip exercise is the lunge, which looks like this. One foot will go in front and the other foot or the other leg will go back. And you will lean forward like this. Now you will feel a stretch down here and also a little bit in the front leg. So it's actually a double stretch. Now the other leg. From the side. You can either let your feet, let the top of your feet touch the floor, or you can do it like this with your leg off the floor, which is basically the same. Alright, so that's it for the hip flexibility.